one of the best places in the whole world to come to study receptor signaling was here at Duke University. And that's really what drew me to the cell biology program, is the interesting collaborations the cell biology department has and the investigators within the department.
I had never experienced joint lab meetings. And then in coming to cell bio, this was the first time that I had lab meetings with other labs. And it was really interesting to see all of these labs coming together. And it was the type of collaboration that they would have never had had they not had these joint lab meetings.
We cover a very broad area of topics in the department. This is one of the exciting things about it, is it's not just focused on one area, but covers a broad spectrum of research.
We have here at Duke, within the cell biology department, so many different investigators working on different angles of basic cell biology principles, the whole way from the most simplest model system you could work with all the way up to mice and rats and higher mammals.
And we're really, really fortunate that any microscope that we could ever need is available to us. Any adaptation to the microscope can quickly be added on. The staff in the microscopy corps are incredibly knowledgeable and they'll help you perform any experiment that you need to.
Once you've manipulated your favorite gene, there's any endpoint you can imagine that you could find here in the department that you could start to study it.
Success and moving forward into independent positions doesn't only depend on their scientific research and the number of papers they've published. There are many other skills which are quite hard to learn and really require a lot of very dedicated mentoring by our faculty.
So even though I had very little, I had a very small skill set when it came to some of these questions I was interested in, the mentoring around me was at such a great caliber that I was able to quickly come up to speed and learn these techniques.
The people in the department work exceptionally hard. The lights are on way into the night, and also people come in very early in the morning. There's a lot of dedication and commitment to their research, but also people like having fun.
The grad students here in this department are a really laid-back group. It's not really a competitive environment. It's a very helpful and collaborative environment. The folks go out to the bars on the weekends. We have pub crawls every year. We have a lot of social events. And the students here are great to hang out with outside of lab in addition to in lab.